Welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jhatpat Khana. Today I will show you
take 400 gram khajur, 1 teaspoon ghee or clarified butter, 1 to 2 pinch kesar, 1 cup coarsely grinded almond and pistachio, 1 to 2 tablespoon and 2 tablespoon cashew. Now put on the heat. Once your pan is hot, in 2-3 minutes put off the heat and then start mixing all this. Just mix it. See, after giving the shape, let it cool down and then we will cut this. Last, take this dry coconut or khaskhas poppy seed and just roll it. And cover it with the coconut powder. See, now we will cut this roll.
Try this